do you work with PDFs on a regular basis and struggle to get the flexibility you need to really tailor those PDFs and edit PDFs as you want? Well, guys, this is the video for you. In today's video, we're going to take a look at UPDF. And if you stick around to the end of this video, I'm going to show you how you get this amazing PDF editor for 56% off today. So guys, let's take a look at UPDF. Read, annotate, edit, convert, OCR, and organize PDFs like a pro. If you, like me, work with PDFs quite regularly and perhaps have struggled to use the Acrobat tool, there is a better way, and this has been absolutely life-changing, guys, because UPDF is now available as a download on Windows, macOS, iOS, and Android, guys. You can see that it's available for a free download. There is a free version that comes with limited features, but you can also get the premium version with tons of extra features as well. So what's amazing about this is it can allow us to make really cool PDFs, something very different from what perhaps you've seen before, as displayed in this image, where you can do things like highlighting, you can put boxes on, you can add little annotations, and so much more. And that's really cool because it's really adding flexibility to the way that you can do different things. As well as that, if you have already a PDF format but you want to change it to another format, you can change it to tons of different formats without affecting the layout integrity. You can do OCR text in PDF. The advanced OCR tool for UPDF will help you recognize text in scanned PDFs with 38 different languages. Amazing, amazing stuff. You can see down below, you can do lots of different features like compressing PDFs, flattening PDFs, and so many other things. And all of these things are now supported on every different platform. So what you need to do, guys, is click on free download. For me, it's already recognized I have an app. I'll then just click on Mac with Apple chip, and that will automatically start my download and give me the instructions I need to install this onto my computer. So once you've installed UPDF, guys, it's going to look a bit like this. And all we need to do is take a file, could be PDF format, could be anything else. So all we need to do, guys, is take a PDF format file and drag and drop it into here. So what you can see, guys, I've now dragged and dropped in a sample PDF that I found on the internet. And you can see this is the PDF. Now, you may have experienced PDFs, but now, guys, you can see on the left-hand side, we've got a few different tools. We've got Reader, so we can just go through and read all the information, which isn't going to allow me to edit it, but it's just going to allow me to perhaps copy and paste anything that's in here. I can come down and I can click on Comment, or I can click on Edit. This is very powerful, guys, because PDFs are a pain to edit, typically. So we can write something different in the box. And you can see, guys, I can go through and I edit any different part of this text. I can even go in, I can change the colors if I want to change the colors, and this is really, really cool. Okay, and then if I click on organize pages, now this is only a 4-page document, but if I had like lots of different pages, sometimes it can be a bit fiddly, but it gives you this nice kind of print view where we can move pages around to be suitable for what we want to do. If as well we have a page that we want to split, we can then split it into 2 pages, and then we can then save the 2 different pages like this. You can even crop pages like this, and then you can just select the options and then change how you wish to crop it. And now you can see I've just cropped it into smaller pages, which then could be suitable for a presentation, etc., like this. Now in the edit page part, we've obviously been able to edit text, right? Where I've already showed you how to edit the text. But if we wanted to change the images, I can then click on the images and I can rotate them around. I can switch them for other images that I might have, all very, very simply, without any drama at all. And as well, I can extract images. So I can extract this specific image out of here and move it to another file on my computer while leaving the whole document intact without having to do things like previews, etc. I can also click on an image and I can link this image to another destination. So if I'm creating a PDF document that I want someone, when they click on a particular product or something, to get sent to a page, perhaps like an Amazon offer or whatever, to buy something so I get the affiliate deal, I can do like this. This basically is the only tool you need for making incredible PDFs, editing PDFs, using these PDFs, or perhaps you're a teacher and you need it for that, or whatever it is, guys. UPDF provides every solution you need for PDF management. Now, if you want to compare various other creators versus UPDF, we can see that there's a lot of different ones in which we can look at, and we can introduce PDF 24 Creator as well as UPDF, and you can come down below and see which the different ones have. So PDF 24 Creator is the free version, guys, and you can see that it does allow you to open, view, and read PDFs, as you would expect, but then there's obviously the other free tools that do that. But if you want any of the features I've just discussed, such as adding and managing bookmarks, annotating the PDF, editing the PDF, the OCR, the convert PDF, organizing PDF, create PDFs, everything, guys, that we pretty much talked about, then you need to have the premium version. Okay, premium version currently here at $29.99. $9.99 per year. But if you go through that link down below in the description, guys, you'll get 56% off. And for just $21.99, you can get an annual package for a whole year. So for a whole year, you'll be able to access this. It's just $2.49 per month. If you go through that link down below in the description, you're going to get this today for just $21.99. Or if you really like the product, guys, you can pay $43.99 and that will last forever. Okay, so you'll be able to access this program forevermore for just $43.99, which is a massive, massive saving. Normally that's $100. The premium version is available for just $21.99 per year. Remember, this is a 56% off Happy New Year sale, guys. So make sure you head through that link if you want to pick this up. Otherwise, you're going to be paying much more in just a few more days' time. So don't miss out on the very best deal available today. So in summary, if you ever work with PDFs and you want to edit them, so if you want the ultimate PDF editor, creator, reader, then head across to UPDF right now through that link in the description to pick it up for 56% off. Guys, if you enjoyed that video today, make sure you smash that thumbs up button for me. And if you're new to the channel and you want to learn more about incredible digital products, then subscribe and I will see you in the next video.